this why I made it is you need to see from this model. Perimeter means you have can see the fence over here.
Yes, sir.
This outline or the boundary is called perimeter. The inside this all are this part is area. These are the pathways and this is these four are fields. You should understand now. Perimeter means what? Measuring
the surroundings of the area.
Surrounding of the area or outline of the area. Now how can we measure? We don't know what is this is which shape you can see.
Rectangle.
Rectangle, what is the feature of rectangle?
The opposite side
is same. So this side if we measure, this side also become same. This side if we measure, this side becomes same. Now we'll start doing it. Now this is 30, right? 30 here. Next, from here 30, 60, 60 it becomes now 18. 60 plus 18 is 78. Remember, length becomes 78. Now shall we take this side?
Yes,
with the scale. This is 30 centimeter scale. Okay, now here it is 30. Keep your finger. Yes. Next, lift. 16. 30 plus 16 is 46. Now what we will do? How you will find the perimeter? Will you bring one book, notebook?
Ma'am, these both are
this 46. This side is 46. This side is yes. Now what we are going to do is here length become 78 centimeter, breadth become 46 centimeter. Perimeter how to find? Shape is rectangle. 2 into length plus 2 into breadth. 2 why?
Because
2 sides are there. The here why 2? 2 breadths are there. 2 into 78 plus 2 into 46. So 78 twos are in the rough place. We will do 78 into 2. 8 twos are
6.
Carry 1. 7 twos are 14. 40 plus 1, 15. Next 2 into 46. 46 twos are 6. Twos are
12,
6 twos are 12, carry 1, 4 twos are
8
plus 1, 9, now 156 plus 92, 156 plus 92, 6 plus 2 is 8, 9 plus 5 is 9, 10,
13,
3, carry 1. 238. Therefore, perimeter equals of this model equals 238 centimeters. Clear?
Yes.